to operate Black & Decker toaster.
Make sure that it's plugged in and it's turned on.
Flow the bread inside. Push this lever right here to turn on. Twist this knob for browning control. You can also press these buttons right here for programs. Press this button right here to cancel. Once the timer stops, you can press this button right here for the main switch to turn off.